He's been out there for hours now.
Detective?
Well, sorry, Roman.
Let us begin with what we know, eh? Le Stub Toe by René Crunch. Gone without a trace. A series of family portraits dating back several centuries. All missing. Le Chat Grotesque. His countess had interesting taste. The room is remarkably undisturbed.
Yes, I see.
The door has not been forced.
And this chimney has not been touched in many years.
As you can see. And you say you were the first to have opened this window in months. My word, this is quite the case. I wonder. An echo behind the bookshelf. Detective, will you assist me?
Golly!
Extraordinary. Where does this cavern lead? What's this?
Gadzooks, it's the fisherman! He's getting away!
But if I have anything to say about it... Picante leap! Gino! Gino Medallion, I should have known.
Pleasure to see you too, Roman. You can keep the paintings. The Countess had terrible taste. For now, I have a flight to catch.
Gino, what?
Au revoir, my dear. Until we meet again, Roman.
Gino, stop! Gino! Gino!
Mr. Picante, a photo for the Gazette?
Oh, yes, of course. Always a pleasure.
Oh.